cradle me, I'll cradle you. I'll win your heart with a woo-woo. Pulling shapes just for your eyes. So with toothpaste, kisses and lines, I'll be yours and you'll be. Lay with me, I'll lay with you. We'll do the things that lovers do. Put the stars in our eyes. And with heart-shaped bruises and late-night kisses, divine.
I'm Nikki. I don't know it yet, but my antisocial, anime-filled life is about to be interrupted by love. And it's a weird love story, but that's okay, because I'm not exactly normal.
What you watching there? 50 Shades of A?
It's not that I hate all men. I must say I've developed a bit of an annoyance with them. Whenever one crosses my path, this is what I see.
You know, you just look so lonely over here, I thought I'd come over and brighten up your day. And you know what they say, he who jokes knows how to poke. Yeah, so you want to hear something cool? I was over at the gym the other day, right? You know, the one down the street that has those lifting weights and whatnot. Yeah, I curl. I do like 15 reps every now and then. And get this, like, I was working out, right? You know, like I do. And there's this girl there, and she was smoking hot, and she was like A, and I was like A, and it was totally up. What the fuck? Oh, you fucking freak!
Typical.
Alright, look. I just came over because I wanted to say that what you did to that bullhead a couple seconds ago, God, that really put a smile on my face. You know, just wanted to let you know that you've done your good deed for the day. So, to keep from wasting any more of your precious time, I'll, take my leave.
No, it's okay. If you want to waste any more time sucking up to me, I'm all ears.
But madam, 'twould be so uncouth of me to simply suck up to you.
So does the sir have a name? Or can I just call you my future fuck buddy now and be done with it?
'Twould be a privilege to think of myself as your fuck buddy, madam.
Uh-huh. Do you really think you're worthy? You don't look like the bad type.
Well, since you're forcing me to reach into the romantic side of my dark, careless soul, then I'll say the first thing that comes to mind. No one could be worthy of you. I mean, I can already tell that you're a pretty special girl, and, you know, I know I'm a damn cheese ball.
What can I say? Man intrigued me with his intriguiness.
I'm Gary.
Nikki.
Let him drag me along on a merry afternoon out, where we discussed some of the more important things in life, like our favorite anime.
Although I do get some crap from the community about picking it as my favorite, Sword Art Online just has everything I love in an anime.
Alright, and I hear where you're coming from, and I have to admit, Sword Art's not bad, you know, except for the middle where it drags. But there are so many things that are better, like Dot Hack or Log Horizon or something.
Wait. Do you hear that? That's your opinion, flying out the window. It was actually so wrong, it stopped midair and fell to its death. Well, let's get to the dirty stuff then. What are your weaknesses? You have to have some.
I have an abnormal obsession with hentai.
Come on, that's not even a weakness. I do too, you know.
Then, I guess it'd be that I can be a little overconfident sometimes. You know, I'll jump into things without really thinking them through.
Kinda like you did with this?
I guess, but, you know, so far I haven't regretted anything.
Good. Nailed it. Hey, I've got something I want to show you. Do you have time?
I have nothing but time.
So this is it? Chill here a sec.
Yeah, sure. Got a pretty damn nice collection back here. How long it take you to get all this stuff?
Oh man, it took me forever. I actually saved up a budget every month for buying new titles.
Well, I gotta say I really appreciate your dedication to physical media.
Thank you. Alright, ready to have your mind blown?
Yeah.
It took me a year just to find the right fabric.
That is something.
Do you think it's weird?
No, are you kidding me? You know, I actually have one of my own. hell, you know, there's that convention coming up soon. You and I should go together in costume.
I've never had anyone to go with before. Most people think this is pretty strange.
Things change.
Shit, she's here.
Who's here?
Good old mom.
Yeah, good old mom. What I really meant to say was...
Did you forget you were supposed to take her today?
Fuck this bitch!
No, you just didn't tell me what time you were bringing her over.
I most certainly did. You need to write a schedule.
You never told me.
Things that are important.
Oh my God, you do this every time.
Nicole, a woman your age, who is trying to balance both school and work, needs to be more organized. My God, you've been living on your own how long, and you still can't even remember when you're supposed to watch your little sister.
It would have been nice if you started this conversation with a hello instead of jumping down my throat again.
Do you have anything in your fridge besides water?
Sure. This is Gary, by the way.
Hi.
I'll make sure she has fun tonight.
Good. And you might want to consider cleaning this place up and maybe decorating it a little bit differently. It looks trashy. You want to make a good impression.
I'm really glad you're here, Roxy. I'm sorry if you had to deal with that all day.
It's okay. My friend Jalen called her a total bitch to her face. I pretended not to know what that word meant.
Will you tell Jalen she has quite the set of ovaries? I could never do that.
I'm happy to be here, too. Who's that?
This is Gary. He's a friend.
No, he's not. I knew you two were dating.
Oh God, Roxy, really?
Well, hello. I am your sister's hot date.
I never met somebody named your sister's hot date. That's a funny name.
She's a bit of a handful.
Not at all. I actually think she's pretty cool. You are cool, right?
Yeah.
Come on, give me one of those.
<Come on. laughs> All right.
Thank you. You know, she's going to be spending the night, so we can't be too frisky.
It's all right. I'm not in any rush.
You know, this is the longest first date I've ever been on.
No more talk, woman. Kick back and enjoy the moment.
Deal.
Thank you.
telling you to get rid of this stuff for years. You chose not to listen to me. This is what happens.
Should have stopped talking to you years ago.
You know what? Jesus, sweetie, don't go there. You're not going to be able to get rid of me unless you move halfway across the country. And we both know you do not have the means for that.
I don't care. You know, I'll find a way to buy new things.
And I'll come and collect them. This is tough love, Nicole. You'll thank me one day.
Just get the fuck out, Mom.
You know what? Maybe now you'll become the grown woman that I've been dreaming you'll become all along.
Well, hello there.
Yeah, I'm not really sure what got into her. Yeah, I can come over. You doing all right? Well, all right, macho man. Kind of a mess right now, so I'll just get changed and be right over. Damn! What's this?
Well, I seem to remember you saying you liked me in this outfit, and... I mean, I figured a trail of hockey might suit us a bit better than a trail of roses, huh?
Well, now I can't eat them now, silly. What's going on?
Well, why don't you come in and find out, m'lady? Well? You like them? Made them myself. Took forever, but I thought to myself, fuck it. She's worth it.
You know, you look way better in person. Just so you know.
I have something I want to ask you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I had to decide between putting it inside a Pokeball or a dual disc from Yu-Gi-Oh or something, but I figured, well, let's keep it simple, right?
Fuck me, are you serious?
Yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to get down on one knee. All right. Nicole. I am ready to live an irregular and abnormal life with you. Between all the weirdness and the strange obsessions, I'm sure there'll always be a place for us.
Keep going, damn it.
From now on, I want it to be just us. You know, official, as I'd like to say. Would you be hashtag down for that? Nicole, will you be my waifu? My eternal partner for laifu?
Are you really sure you want to be stuck with me?
Of course. Are you kidding? As far as I'm concerned, you're perfect.
And now, we can end the story here. Was there a moral to all of this? Not really. But we're happy, so tough shit.